Hello, got going up against Dortmund. Cohn's won 2, Dortmund 11, and 5 draws since 2005. Dortmund unbeaten in the last 5 with 2 wins and 3 draws. Cohn last match lost 2-1 against Wolfsburg. Arnold and Weghorst with the goals for Wolfsburg in the 16th and the 60th minute mark before Geoid got a last minute consolation goal. Wolfsburg with 15 to 10 shots and 5 to 2 on target. Got my prediction right on this one as it went for a Wolfsburg win. Dortmund started off with a 5-1 win against Augsburg after a dreadful start conceding the opening 30 seconds from Niederlechner before Alisson found a quick equaliser 2 minutes later. 1-1 at halftime. Second half saw 3 goals in an 8-minute spell from Jadon Sancho, Marco Reus, and Paco Alcácer. Jalen Brandt finishing off the scoring in the 82nd minute. All Dortmund on the stats too, with 22 to 5 on the shots and 10 to 1 on target, with 79% of the possession. Got my tip wrong as I went for Dortmund to win 2-0, all because of that first minute. Odds for this game: Cohn's paying $6, draw at $4.50, and Dortmund to win at $1.40. My tip for this game is for Dortmund to win at half-time and full-time at $2.10. Their season for the title, I believe, and after an emphatic first match there, I think they will win this one as well. So I'm going for a 3-1 win for Dortmund. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. If you want to see more predictions, make sure you subscribe and comment below on how you see this game going.